the flat metal fitting into the buckle. Fill the strap to release simply with the upper portion of the buckle. For everyone today, cargo warnings, we recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened at all times, even when the seatbelt sign is off. In the event of emergency, you can use the command to brace. Refer to your safety features card for your brace position. Do not take any carry-on items with you during evacuation and follow the directions of the flight crew. There's a total number of 8 emergency exits on board this aircraft. There are 4 window exits located in cabin over the wing, 2 emergency door exits located in the forward, and 2 emergency door exits located in the rear. Please take hold and find the exit near to you along with all the exits to be in mind. You can be ready to have you. Should power loss or emergency occur, floor level lighting will come on automatically and all exits will be indicated by you next to illuminated exit sign. Now should the cabin pressure change, full oxygen max will automatically drop from the panel located above you. Remain seated, immediately pull the mask towards you to start the flow of oxygen. Place that bright yellow mask over your nose and mouth, securing it behind your heavy lap to drop. Pull on the chimney set at the front to tighten. See if you can install your own mask prior to assisting others.
Oh dear.
In front of you, you'll ensure your CPAP is upright in your tray to dose. If your electronic device becomes wedged, do not adjust the seat or charter trim it. Call your cabin crew immediately for assistance and always use care when retrieving your carry-on items from the overhead bay to avoid injury to yourself or other guests. Thanks for making this part of your flight today. Back relaxed and enjoy the flight.
Woohoo! Oh, he's going to do it in French. Oh, yay.
Woo! Woo-hoo! Calgary Unicum, Emirates 420 Heavy is 14 nautical miles to the north at 7,300 feet, inbound for landing, will make straight in for runway 17 left.
1,000. Forty, thirty, twenty.